So, what's our chance of winning? More than 5% this time?
Oh yeah, 20 now. Maybe 15. Oh, was I wrong with my estimate last game? I was not.
Well, you don't know, right? Maybe your chance of winning was actually 99%, but we got very unlucky.
All right, boys, we're in. Also, for the next version, I have reworked the mod so that you get stronger shields and health on alphas, and that you get more drones. So that if you go with the drone upgrade, that it's actually good for you, beneficial.
The alpha has a drone upgrade.
Among other things. Oh, you need E. Okay.
How are you already out of E? What the fuck?
Because it goes tech 2 with
Oh, assisted. Okay.
other ACUs boosting them. Yeah, he skips hydro because I gave him energy. That's cheating, man. Right, do you need more?
Okay, I'm not sure which of our builds is the most greedy. Because you have less moss now.
Yeah, I'm not really sure about that tactic as well. Not really sure how this is a good course of action.
Can I have E now?
Roger. I don't have that much to give you, but
Gone asked.
you need more?
Oh no, I got the full bar now.
Roger.
Somebody gave me 12k. The elves.
Right, making storages and then upgrades. Onward that upgrade. Okay, so to give you information, Entropy, this first level of Alpha has a little bit of upgrades. One is between naval or ground upgrades. One gives you anti-navy turrets and torpedoes. The other gives you land turrets and more health and regen and more reclaim.
Okay.
One arm can arm. I mean, I don't have arms, but one upgrade for the arms can, and the other arm can give you little rockets that are really precise that hit ground, and that's it. Need a little bit of mass, like 500, please.
Oh, I just ran out.
Thank you. That should be barely enough, but should be enough. Another 100 if you have it, please. As for the navy, you have a little bit of time more than the land who make navy, so you should focus more on economics and then the rest. Now, why is this so far forward?
Well, if you only played the map once. I mean, I was doing this after playing it like 10 times, so I'd say.
Yeah, I don't get the people's logic. Why would they want to build in the narrow space? That's the worst place to build. a little bit more mass, please. Thank you, that will be enough. Right, my upgrades are done. Going in.
I don't have a BlackOps ACU. What?
Yeah, that's a recent bug that I don't know why it happens.
Oh well.
Okay, purple definitely.
But he made the perfect turrets.
What the fuck? I accidentally upgraded the Demand Factory to an HQ. Great.
You upgraded what?
I have two land HQs. What's up?
Oh wow. Pro. Can you have two? Isn't there a rule that there can be on? Huh. Strange.
No, no. Noobs often make two or more because they don't know the HQ system.
All land factors are HQs. Go big or go home, anyway.
Right, I started my farming. Entropy, look at my hero. Do you see the little rockets it fires on the turret?
Yeah.
Those were gained by upgrade. I mean, it's pathetic now, but later versions will have much better things to upgrade and to gain.
Green, can I have stipend?
It's stronger incoming. Boss killed. Targeting the big Undertaker types. I'm almost level 2.
Commander under attack.
Okay, one transport can carry tier 3 units, right?
I didn't edit transports.
Yeah, but I'm like the new form, only 2100, so I don't know if... Yeah, okay.
Right, retreating to upgrade.
I'm making tier 3 entries and I will soon transport one of each to the left hand side.
That navy seems actually kinda okay now.
Commander under attack.
We have bombers incoming.
Purple needs to make more defenses.
Commander under
what the
attack.
Fuck?
Your red side is looking weak.
You think?
I can go in and gap, close the gap until you rebuild. Right, going in to intercept.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, there is also...
Right, use the fact that I'm killing them to rebuild. Taking out TMLs. Oh wow, I'm getting hit a lot. What the fuck? No! Holy shit, I died in front of shields.
Ah, what the fuck?
And now it... Yeah, I died in front and killed you. Yeah, we're dead.
Commander under attack.
Nah, you can't stop them. Okay, it's the end of the wave, but still, losses are huge. Ops lost his as well. My alpha has spawned. I'm gonna get the land upgrade.
I'm putting all my eco into making defenses now, and I got tech 3 for various factions. So
I'm gonna make tech 3 defenses, several, few of them, but. Yeah, they breached the navy and they're hitting the economy now. This is real bad.
Yeah.
Need a little bit of moss, like 500. Thank you. Going in front. Hold on.
I will start making first yet the defense.
I think this lost navy is looking really, really bad. Look at it. Why are people so bad at this? Look at this green guy.
I thought green knows what to do. No.
Yeah, Alpha definitely needs to be much stronger. Good thing I'm updating it to be strong. I have to go help the left if I can.
Yeah, order. I'm gonna go far to the left, I'm currently for the energy to the right. So I'm jumping all these moss into a Percy.
Yeah, but
the
front. Nice. I'm handling the navy.
Yeah, also that's a bit of a weird position for the person, yeah.
Oh, motherfuckers. No, I cannot. Too many cruisers. Can't take them out alone. This is lost.
Anybody has too much moss, I can use it.
Nah, don't bother, this is lost. Look at the left side, completely overrun. Yeah, the ships are your biggest problem. And that illuminates the trains of Oblivion cannons on you.
That's true.
Are you on a job right now? Where are you?
He lives in the office.
Yeah. Place during working hours.
Where are you getting away to? Okay.
It's gonna try to intercept with the Alpha unit once more. Try to regain the mass that is killed.
Okay, I'm back.
I've got the okay, we seem to be fine. I'm gonna go build it, the Navy stuff.
We seem to be fine? What?
Oh yeah, look at the situation.
Insert this is fine meme here.
Good, so use it.
Yeah, people try to get reclaim, I can definitely use it. I'm minus 2.5k mass. First ship on the left.
Like you got no options, that's terrible. Yeah.
Oh, level 3, nice. right, retreating to make up raids. Yeah, it is. Working on it, getting the upgrades to be able to kill me. Need a little bit of time. Cool, I'm almost done upgrading. Need a little bit of mass, 1000 if you have it. Thank you. Whoa, that's a lot. Right, engaging the Navy. Oh, a lot of Tsars. Can you take them out? Do you need me?
That's not good. I need Mars.
And they're getting mass delivery.
Not on my SSUs. Oh my god. Jeez.
I saw that.
Yes. I got all my drones now. Like literally every drone I have.
Tempest. Gonna try and neutralize. It's a lot of fire. Nope, just too many. Can't do it alone. Can't hold the nave alone.
You're dying.
Fuck. Yep. There's just two. This green is playing single player. I just can't help it.
Yeah, it's putting his BD very far back. Not being very helpful.
God damn it, I won't be level 4 in time. Well, at least now I know that the Alpha needs to be a lot stronger than it is. Not in firepower, but in sustainability. Firepower is a bit. And that means that the length Alphas are going to have to be much, much stronger than I thought. At least 4 or 5 times as strong as the air version.
What? Destroyer Mark II?
Yeah.
Okay, got the first ship on the left.
Cool.
Continuing first ship.
Commander under attack.
A bit of mass if you have it. Thank you. Almost done with upgrades.
Commander under attack.
Airboss on the right, airboss on the right. Will you have enough to kill it?
If it's the same as last time, then it's going to be tricky.
Oh, it's going far, far right.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, don't know why. There are a lot of subs here, I have to stay here to kill them, and I'm too far to come help. Do you have it?
Commander under attack.
I'm getting hit with Archeon.
under attack.
Master, stop skyballs, please.
Hey, what I had. Oh my god, yeah. She's really raping you.
Moss.
So we don't have any more. Trying to help up out with harms.
Oh, there's a steady fight.
Taking out the tempests. God damn it, too much in the air. I have to retreat. I'm alive, but I have to retreat. Navy is looking really bad.
We also don't have anything to take out the RT.
Too many stuff killing me. Sorry. Retreat.
Are not being killed.
retargeted it with the Entepest, right? Did somebody give him the Seraphim tech tree? Figaro, to Alvst. Okay. Okay, you have it. Oh, this grid is not helping at all. This idiot green is just making rest secures. Can you believe it now? I mean, red is about to get crushed on the left, green is about to get crushed everywhere, and he makes rest sec. That's just bad. Yeah, sorry, too many. Can't do anything about it. Navy's about to fall. He made 10 Cyber and Res Secus, and look what the Navy looks like. Wow, what a bad player.
He built five of those anti-Navy turrets at the beginning, just no more. Strategic launch detected. Boom.
I mean, Red tried, but Red cannot do it alone.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes. No.
Ah, oh, this motherfucker! Like, just at the range of all my shit. What the hell?
Yeah, luckily he has shitty.
Oh no! No!
Come on. It's okay, it's okay, you're okay. Just lost hives.
My precious hives, man.
Yeah. Strategic launch
detected. That isn't our nukes.
My game crashed.
Oh.
Well, good time.
Rage quit, I call rage quit. Never mind, the green is about to be crashed. Broken through, and then red as well. No helping it. There's a huge hole in our defenses.
Just three.